It's like, hey, it's second.
Hey, no way.
We got a lot of work to do.
We were just
you gotta keep going. You gotta keep going. Kayla McNeil.
Yeah, I think
I'm not sure to I'm
Jenna Ubert.
I'm from Mount Laurel, New Jersey,
next graduate.
I
kept telling myself,
I'm sorry, I'm Jamie Roloff. I'm from Richmond,
and now I'm
thinking. And I'm going to be a junior at the University of Tennessee.
I'm really sure. Because my husband's going to be there. He's going to be in France. That week, he's teaching a class.
All of us. I think we kind of made a decision at the beginning that we wanted to win, and from start to finish, we were just so relaxed, so it didn't go well better. I think right off the start, we kind of like got a little bit ahead, and from there, and I don't know, we knew we couldn't lose. We refused to lose.
What will be the focus of your training for
finishes?
Oh yeah, finishes. Keeping our good base. That's like one of our strong points, is our base pace. And probably working on our starts a little bit too.
We felt pretty confident going into the day. That's the little things that we wanted to work on. So I guess just finishing a little thing. I knew we could win. I was like really excited for this crew, and I was like really confident going into this race.
What's that? Yeah.
We shared a very cozy hotel room for 3 days, and we all made it today, so.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.